Okay, I'm gonna check the stream, see if my microphone's all right, 'cause sometimes it's jacked up, I don't know why. But I think it's best we check first. Before I'm talking, you guys can't even hear me. It's best we check first. Okay. How's it going, everyone? So I completed the game in survival mode. Oh, you guys can't see this. Anyways, I'm in survival mode and playing the new game plus. Completed the first game in survival mode. I mean the first look, whatever. Okay, in this total game I've died total of one death so far. And I'm at right after you get away from Bill. See, we're in Pittsburgh now. I'm just gonna play. I kind of want to platinum this game. I really want to, since my favorite game of all time. I already completed Last Left Behind on Survivor mode. Yeah, 90% complete. But whatever, let's just play. We're gonna start from the cutscene. Here we go. I didn't start from the beginning. Like, start streaming from the beginning. Because I wasn't really planning on streaming. I
I
was
didn't
like,
start from the beginning.
whatever.
Start streaming from the beginning, because I wasn't really planning on streaming.
Okay.
I didn't start.
Okay.
Then get out, quick.
Shit. Go on, me, you chicken shit!
Do this. You just see how angry Joel is. That's what I like. Get over here. Don't you ever slap her again.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
When should I use my health? Alright.
Hey, chicken shit!
Ellie, what'd you do? Whatever. That's not what I want to do.
Fuck. Over the bus.
Okay, time to hide. Get our bearings. Guys over there. I know the one guy's gonna come this side, right? Don't hop over. Don't hop over. Can we jump this guy?
Yeah.
Okay. He's coming. Probably didn't drop any ammo, did he? Okay, one, two guys left, right? Where'd the other one go? Is he gonna come out? Oh, where'd he go now? Okay, he's right over there. Just turn around.
Take it easy. Everything.
No. Everything is not okay. No, I'll use that board just in case.
You hear me?
Oh no, I hear you. Oh, there's probably one more left then.
Right out.
Yeah.
Fuck.
There you go. That's the last one. Is it? Because Joel's still, like, fully running. Okay, now he's good.
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, better be.
Guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
Let me check the stream one more time. See if you guys can hear the game more than me. Yeah, okay. It's doing good.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
We need to find some rags. Seriously, I don't remember using my health kit from the last game. Or Last of Us. Where were we last with Bill? Okay, some rags. I'm full on alcohol. If I could just find more rags. Some parts. Nothing in there. Great. I know we go through there, but I'm just making sure I didn't forget anything. I just hate when the game gives me hints on where to go. When I know where to go. Okay, well, I guess that's nothing. Nope, see? I did miss something. Oof. This is why I take so long in this game. I'm always checking everywhere. May even miss some places.
Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Y'all needs to be looking at that.
Fucking hunters. This thing was killed by us.
Oh, was that more rags? I saw more rags.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make
it. Yeah.
I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Our gears. Collectibles.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. asshole sleep. I slept.
This is a shiv door, right? Oh no, it's not. A workbench, map. And one bow shot left.
I guess this is good as spot as any.
Should I just fully upgrade this one? I have enough to upgrade the hunting rifle. There it is. Depending on how much the next one's gonna be, it's probably gonna be like 50. I'd still have enough. I think I'll upgrade the hunting rifle first. I'll have enough. No, I don't. Why not? Use all the gear pieces. We still got the other weapons to do.
That was good.
Which I completely forgot about. Like the El Diablo. Or the shoddy. Or the flamethrower.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
It don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first?
Okay. Joel's the loudest one there, but okay. Did we find another comic in? Yeah, I think we did. Unless I picked it up.
Good.
Something else you can drive me crazy with. Uncharted theme. No, I think I'll choose a brick. Come on, guys, pop out.
What was that?
Should move forward.
You had an entire block and you hit nothing. I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway ship. I'd be surprised if they're another batch of tourists.
About to go with my lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we're grateful.
I got a Molotov guy. There's supposed to be one more. Okay, it's down there. Don't see me.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. See what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. And I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again.
Yeah? Then you'll do what?
We'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
How do they not hear that? Seriously. Oh, sorry, man. Sorry, I had to die first. Yeah, the one up front's probably gonna turn around. Unless they're just gonna stand in the corner. Okay, we can grab the one. We can grab the Molotov guy. Drag him out by the bus. Shh. One more guy over there. Oh, I thought he just left. Hey, hey, no, don't go. Oh, that's that. He's gone. I don't know, you can just let him pass like that. He did say he was gonna go, but he was just gonna stand until we kill him. How many more till another health? Half alcohol, half rags. Oh, we're good. We find some gears over here. Or is it supplements? Alright, Ellie, you gonna tell us one of your magnificent jokes from your magnificent joke book? Come on, lighten the mood. Really?
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Bring out your book. Whatever. I'm gonna go off to the left.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going to this area.
Okay. I'm gonna try and stealth most of this mission. Or... yeah.
About to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. Took out my own. What was that?
Damn. Maybe you should have kept her. You know, maybe one of us.
No way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Let's just drag him behind you for no reason.
Everything's cool, man, huh?
Choke. Now we gotta deal with the guys in the building. That was the easy part. Good, stand in the corner, just right where I want you.
Take it easy.
That shit isn't happening. Ever got a chance to talk way from the corner. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting there.
Okay, that guy's over there. Okay, last time when I went over there, some guys came upstairs, so I'm gonna start on the downstairs. Usually it's best to take upstairs, since they're like on the high ground. I'm gonna hop through here. Oof. Jeez, I really thought you were... Thought you were a bad guy. Alright, Mr. Molotov, let's go. Smoke around here. Yeah, turn around. Great, 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 great. Ooh, okay, that guy is over there. Let's make sure he don't turn around at this time. Okay, half rags. Now we just need half. What? You guys just see that? He just morphed into the wall. Okay, let's not worry about that guy for now. What do we want to worry about? Scissors. It's always when I find scissors, I don't have enough binding to. I hear him. He just went upstairs. Okay. No one else on this floor? Don't turn around. Okay. You echoed quite loud, my friend. Is that the last one on this floor? Please tell me. Okay, I gotta get out of here before they see me from the top. Go up the stairs this way, because there's one guy guarding it. Oh. Hello. I didn't notice you were down here, my friend. Just, let me grab you. Just choke you out. Am I just grabbing things through the door? Oh, that was a guy guarding this place. Yeah, one guy over there. One guy all the way down there. Do I have two more left? Oh, he's guarding this way. Alright. Oh, that music did one of them. Oh, there's more. Oh, come on, you didn't hear that?
Here he is.
Whatever. Whatever. Oh, I don't have any ammo. Oh, I'm through the floor. I'm through the floor. What's going on? I'm through the floor. I'm through the floor. I'm through the floor. What? Please don't tell me I have to. Okay, good. I don't have to restart. Thank you, game, for not letting me restart all the way. What was that glitch, though? Why was I through the floor? What would be the best? Let's try this again. We could just leave and pass them. But I'm not about that. I'ma kill them. You're all going to die. Mainly because I want to search the place for supplies and all that. Because usually when I was playing, when I used to play normal, I was like stocked on ammo and all that. Once one guy's alerted, more will come. This should be the last one, right? No, it's not. There's more. Who are these guys? Looks like I took out all the guys on the top. They're like fan out here. Well, I'm glad they made this game like we can just sneak past enemies. Cause if it's like glitched out right now, I would have to like restart it, and I didn't want to do that. You know. But you can just like go past the enemies. That's good, especially if you want to do like a speedrun. See, if you're in full sprint here, then that means there's still enemies left. I swear I got them all though. They're not here. Okay, I have enough for the. Nope. Oh, I already grabbed half fries. I need a half alcohol. Dang. It's always good to stock up on some. If I'm good on like two. It depends on what situation I'm at. If it comes with like bloaters, I'm gonna need a Molotov. Oh, half. Yes. What's up next? Only when there's like a bunch of clickers at once, then I use a Molotov. Or if there's a bloater, then I use a Molotov. But I think I'll use a health kit first. I'm not gonna heal myself just yet. I'm healed enough. I have enough health for now. Pinata. Should have given a trophy for this.
Let's see where this leads us.
Supplements? Oh no. Oh, I think there were supplements somewhere earlier. I think I forgot to grab them. Dang. That's right, we are facing a bloater next. Okay, there's no clicker, so I'm not gonna need shivs. But, so let's just open this door. I better get some good stuff out of this. Yeah, exactly. Note, that's an arrow, one arrow. A brick, some bottles. Okay, good. Rifle ammo, 50 gears. 15 supplements, that's not bad. It's actually not really bad. Some rags. How much more to craft? Here, we just need alcohol for our Molotovs. Okay, we got three more shots of good old rifle. I feel like the rifle's more useful against the against the bloaters. I feel it is. Because again, you don't want to get too close to it before it just whacks you. Yes, I can. Oh. Looks like they could help us. Wait a minute, that means I died twice. Great. You know what, that won't count. It's glitched, so that doesn't count. I feel like I'm gonna die for a bit when playing as Ellie against David. I didn't die the first time, but there's always a chance for that. They gotta explain, like, how is there water almost everywhere? Just coffee. You gonna talk to us, Ellie? About coffee?
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, words all gone.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
Yes, I did.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Coffee. Supplements. Scissors. I need more bindings. You better find some in the safe. No, no, Joel. Really, Joel? I have two arrows. I have a lot of shotgun shots, though, so that's good. Yes, they are. They are gone.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Suppy lemons.
2 rigs from Abla. On it.
Why can't they just make you climb over this? Climb over that, at least. But instead we have to walk all the way around here. $50. I'll save up for weapon sway. Gears, that's what I was gonna check. I'm 27. I can't switch. I wanna put my revolver in this slot because I have more ammo. And if I need a gun that I need to switch to fast, then it should be the revolver. No bomb could work. More alcohol. For
this coffee.
My least favorite part in the game is always when you separate from Ellie.
I don't know what.
Ahoy! Pass me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like this.
Too soon.
Is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I betcha. We done here?
I went to Florida check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
It's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Oh. Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
No, we cannot. I hear him on my right. Oh, he can see me. Good. Good, 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 good. No, man, you didn't hear something. Oh crap, how'd he see me? Okay, time to run and hide. I'll hide behind this chair.
Fuck these guys.
They'll never find me. Till the music stops. Okay, he's out here. Sneak up on this guy.
Take it easy.
Whoa. 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 No, I didn't even know where they went. Over there. I'll come back for that pipe. I'll save it for later. In case I gotta beat someone up here, I'll use this 2x4 wood. Rest of the guys upstairs. Oh no, because he's there. Go ahead, walk. Just on the side of the bed. Go ahead, go ahead. The rest of the guys are upstairs then. Need more alcohol, guys. Just for that Molotov. We're gonna need it. Oh, I said I was gonna go back for that pipe. Let's go back for now. Check in here. Oh, that's just the same way we came in. Now let's head upstairs. I would take the stairs, but I'm gonna go this way. Oof. I died one time because Ellie was in my way. Oh, how many more? We got 75 so far. Yeah, I don't know where these guys are up here. But I'll find them. Unless they find me first. We'll see what happens. This guy's gonna go. Dang, I should've stayed back. Okay, great. Let's wait for him to pass by and then just snatch him right away. Okay, two more, one in the other room. Oh my god, how do you not see me? No, don't talk. Just don't talk. Cherish your last breath, my dude. Some health? No, some sugar. Sugar free. Where'd the other guy go? You out here, my dude? Oh. Hello. That's not the last guy. Yep. Oh, big can health. Here we go. Not as big as before, but it's something. Guess we can check here. Supplies. Oh, these are already going up. That must... should be everyone. I feel like I'm missing someone, though. Oh, I see him. Let's just go here. Ellie just quit. She just completely left us. You're the only one.
I heard something.
Oh, nope. He's not the only one. Whoa. Are you that dark? I can't see. Come on, run. Oh, crap. That's not it. There you are, Ellie. Stay down, Ellie. I'll take care of this. Come on, this guy's gotta be the last one. Hey, don't... Oh, crap. That's not everyone. How? Okay. Oh, no. There's one guy over there. What?
Let him go.
No.
The fucking hell.
I missed that shot. Was that even a that wasn't even a person. I wasn't even shooting anything. I shot at a chair. Oh crap. Thank you, Willie. Group. Oh, so now we got a Molotov and we can just worry about crafting health kits. Thank you, Mr. Molotov. I appreciate it. Now, that is everyone and everything. Said that we have to use 3 bars of this pipe. Even though I grabbed the guy. Stuff here. Alright, so next alcohol. Next alcohol I get. I'm making a health kit. Or med kit, whatever you want to say. It don't matter all day. Which way was it down? Was it down this hall? I don't have any bottles or anything. I should stock up on these. Bottles and bricks are really good with Ellie, because if something's coming at you, you have no ammo, or they're too close before you can draw your weapon, just pick out your bottle or brick, toss it at them, then just knife them. Pretty sure you all know this already, but some don't, and I proved to be very useful. Did that when playing Left Behind. It helped me a lot. Did I check this room? No, I did not. Good thing about bricks, though, you can beat down clickers with it. Save shivs or your melee weapon. So I'm gonna take a brick. Doesn't matter, though, I don't have any clickers. My god, I'm running in circles. Do I really forget where it is? I swear I went down every hall. No, it is down this way. Remember, I killed that guy. Now let's see where the arrows take me. SJTP. Yes, here we are. Oh, he's just standing there. You could just, you know, tell me. It's alright. It's alright. Okay, here we go. This is the part I hate the most about this game. Being separated. But it's not that long after a while. Don't jump on the elevator, just throw Ellie across. I swear I found more supplies before in that area. Let's go. I'm just glad they didn't add any, like, clickers in this. Oh, yeah, that's right. We have to go under. In this, like, entire part. Because it's so dark. And everything's happening really fast. So I shotgun the stalkers. And then I'm on top of the bloater. Then shoot him once or twice with my rifle. Then we're good. I knew there was gonna be nothing. There's barely anything anymore. Let us grab the key card first. How many? We're not getting any alcohol. Some bindings. And craft the shiv or melee upgrade. I think a shiv is proven to be more useful. Plus, I don't do melee upgrades on weapons with melee weapons with low. What do you call it? I can hear them crying, but I don't know where they are. Oh. Okay. Let's just get this over with. Come on. Run at me. You're not the only one. Wasn't there another bottle here? I didn't want to use my pipe. Oh, jeez. You're there too. There's gotta be another. Okay, good. Come on. Don't run from me. Don't make me come after you. Where'd the other one go? I can hear you. Oh, you're down there. Let's find it. Okay, we got another brick. Okay, I'll take care of the runners first, then the bloater. I'm on top of the bloater first, because he is the first one to show up. Let's run up there. Do I hear clickers? No. Thank you. Let's run out of here. There we go. Oh crap. Okay, I gotta get out of here. I'm in a tight space. No bricks or bottles here. Let's just heal myself real quick. Took one Molotov and three shots. I'm not losing any health here. Oh, I hear him. I hear him. Okay, that's all of them. Thank you for the nail bomb. I need alcohol. Why can't I find any alcohol? Why is it so hard to find alcohol? I'll take that. I checked this room already. Okay, we're good to go. So you're gonna give me 177 gears. I used to like stock up and just save everything, but it doesn't matter because I'm gonna end up upgrading everything. Okay, rifle's fully upgraded. Let's fully upgrade the bow. I should do the shotgun since it's a gun that I have most ammo on. Clip capacity, that would be good. So I can carry more. Firing. I'll just upgrade this one. Why not?
That'll do.
Need four more weapons completely upgraded. I've played through the story countless times. I'm just going for the trophies.
Finish it! I got it! Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. Alright. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
You missed me, my dude. Took him out right behind here. No, don't lay him back. Hey, if they come through that door, oh, actual ammo. He dropped ammo. That's a first in a million years. Oh, we can go back and upgrade. Crap, he's gonna see him. Should I go back and upgrade my pistol? No, I'll just wait. You're gonna find a dead body now. Great. It looks like Tommy a bit. Okay, let's go.
Son of a bitch! Spread out!
Shh. You're not gonna talk again, are you? No, I don't think so. Okay, one over there. Where's the next one? Okay, he's over there. Okay, we got this. We can stealth this whole thing. I got this. Of course you're gonna come back that way. Okay. Okay. Crap. Crap.
Oh, fuck. The hell is this guy? Son of a bitch! You're a fucker!
That worked out well. We're good. At least I didn't get hit. That entire thing. This entire level. So that's good. Did I miss anything? Any supplies? No? Oh, that back table. I didn't check that back table. Is it just a bottle? Yep, just a bottle. Okay, we're good. We can climb up the ladder and get kicked in the face now. Check over here. I wonder, would you actually die if you just stop pressing square? I think you would. Just that stare Joel gives, it's... I don't know.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown up by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that, Marshall?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
I'm sorry, Ellie. We're not gonna see a clicker till we get, since we meet up with Henry and Sam.
Sure, Joel.
And that's when we get the shoddy, or the shorty. Scissors. Scissors is still good. Gonna need 10 more for weapon sway. Then 100 more to get the rest, then we get our trophy. I got the trophy on PS3, but I didn't get the weapon upgrade trophy. Can't be for nothing.
Find that bridge.
I wonder how many people platinum this game. Because I would go for it. I don't know why I'm still trying to do the optional conversation. I missed one. But still good to know, like, just hearing the characters talking on that.
Wow, look at that.
Yes, look at that.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Yeah? Something on your mind, though?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You were taking a really long time, and I thought, maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Well, I'm surprised I haven't restarted a checkpoint yet. I'm still being quite stealthy. Because whenever I mess up a stealth, then that's when I restart a checkpoint. It frustrates me. Oh, you can climb over that, huh? But you can't climb over the other thing. Okay, I gotta go stealth this upcoming part.
Here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun.
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's
the same basic concept.
Lift it up. Rats.
All right, now. You're going to want to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get in trouble down there, you make every shot count.
Yeah.
I got this.
Just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
We're fucking dead.
Two bow shots.
Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killer. Kill all of them.
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
And there's gonna be a guy in that window over there. Just going to rush over to him. He had a rifle, now it just disappears. I could have taken ammo from that. But that's just not how the game works. I had 3 deaths total so far. Oh yeah, that's right, there's a guy. There's a guy gonna be on this side. I'm going snatch him. Dang it, I'm too late. He already went over there. It's all right. I know there's gonna be a guy like near the freezer. Come on, pass on by. Turn around.
Did you see that?
Oh crap. Alright, Ellie, do your thing. So much for stealth. No, that was my shot. Okay, bow's not gonna be any use here, but come on, Molotov guy, pull out a Molotov. I want a Molotov. I'll take one. Get off me. I dropped some mags. Dang it, I missed my chance. Oof. Holy crap. That was a hell of a swing. Oh. Doing alright so far. If I do say something. Okay, I can save my shots. You know where I am? Do you know where I am? Wish I had a bottle here. Oh, there's a brick over there. Don't make me miss. How much is there left? One guy left? Oh, I swear there was a brick over here. I guess not. Oh crap. Ellie, what are you doing? Is that it? Good job, Ellie.
All right, come on down.
Oh, that went all right. Even though we didn't stealth it. That was good.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies.
Okay.
Can we like pick up the rifle? Pretty sure there's still ammo left in. Oh, we can. I didn't know that at first.
You gotta respect it. This is not.
Trust her, Joel. Some health. We were gonna get some alcohol around here. Some scissors. I'll take some alcohol though, so I can be all healthy. Oh, I was already here. Alright, time to check upstairs. Additional seating upstairs. Okay. Look like some sort of cafe. Gotta be something in here, right? No alcohol. What about that Molotov guy there? Oh, an arrow. Nice. Okay, good. We can drop down from this truck and not die. There's some quite a bit of gears there. 25. This guy's all burned out. So burned out that his entire body just turned to ashes.
Dig it.
Okay, nothing here.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Ooh, some gears. Is that gonna be about 10? 10 gears? Yep. Workbench, A. $117. Not too much. Okay, we have just enough to fully upgrade the shotgun. Now we just need the remaining three weapons, the El Diablo, Shorty, and the Flamethrower. And we're good. Oh man. Oh. Indeed, let's just get. Oh, I forgot to pick up that pipe. Dang it. No, I didn't pick up a bottle or a brick. Which would have been great. Ellie, get out the way. Oh good, he has a pipe. No collectible, I need a bottle. Oh, here we go. You're doing some justice. Did you kill the other one? Good job, Ellie. Teamwork. You know what we still don't have? Those rags. Alcohol, I mean. I messed that up. I'm sorry. It's a dumb teen movie. Okay, two Mr. Molotovs. Can I sneak up on one? Just grab the other. Hey. Keep your calm. Alcohol. Alcohol. We got it, bros. Alcohol. Okay, that guy's gonna cross here. Right. Dang, I could have blew him up there. Oh, I really could have blew him up there. Forgot I can just sneak on the side. Where does a guy see me? I'm gonna blow him up. Dang. Okay, I messed up on that. Oh, thanks. I'm completely full on, like, shotgun ammo, but thanks. Okay. He's there. And after this guy, there's one more, and he's right over there. Okay. Oh, there's two more. Even more shotgun ammo. Headshot him. Did not want to lose any health there. Yes, it was. Ugh.
Excuse me.
Okay. Troy Baker really did a good job on Joel. And one shotgun. Oh my god, I'm stocked on this gun. I'm not complaining. I'm really not. I'm just saying. Some bindings. I'm just saying. It's a shiv door. Okay. Why not? There we go. Pistol ammo. Gears. 10 supplements. Now we can get the weapon swing, which saves ammo. Well, let's check out this weapon sway. see what the difference is. Oh yeah, he's not swaying at all. Yeah. Good job, Joel. Those man pills really did it for you.
Here, come here, Ellie.
It's proven that the shotgun is the ultimate weapon in this entire game.
We're almost there.
Yes, we are. I'm sure you'll figure that out. What? The way Joel says. What?
Back in the Boston QZ.
Triangle.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
This place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us.
Or they got away.
You don't believe that.
I'd like to. You're gonna come to this poster here?
Hey, there's another one.
There you go.
Posters are everywhere.
So it's pretty
out of. Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted, it's a dumb tree.
Too glad you to see it.
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
Sir.
Let's go through the alley.
Fucking truck.
Sorry, just keep your head down.
Is that a ship door? It looks kind of shiny. Should have grabbed him when I had the chance. Or I could just sneak past him, but you know. We talk about some more bacon or. Alright. He's not gonna come in this corner now, is he? Come on. Just walk behind the counter. Just come on. Go ahead. That's all right. You can do this. No, no. Not closer to the. Okay, whatever. I have to watch out for that truck and those two guys. Come on, the truck won't see me. Now, hurry up. He's turning around now. Great. Crap. Come on, just duck behind the counter. Duck behind the counter. Duck behind it. It's over. Just kill me. Okay, I'm gonna restart that. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm gonna restart that. He didn't go where I wanted him to. Yes. Over here. Yes. Yes! Okay. Truck, you can't. What? What? Whenever I do that, that never happens, I swear. Screw it, I'm just gonna sneak past them. Listen, they're not worth my time. There's nothing really here anyways. Why does it sound like they can see me?
Hey, what was that?
Oh, crap. Come on. How do you see me? Come on. Let's go. Get off her. Get off her. You don't have the right. Let's go. Jeez, where do you come from? Duck, 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 duck. They got a shot on me. Aw, that completely missed. Stupid car. I'm sorry, what was that? That went well. Could have done better.
I think we lost him.
Well, we better have. Five supplements. Need 100 more to get both upgrades. Then we are all good to go.
see us.
Sam and Henry. Here we go.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower them. Man, you hit hard.
Them boys trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. And I saw you. You haven't noticed they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
That's just not... Henry. Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead, Nick. We don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Take us there.
Follow me.
I don't have a shiv, do I? I could've.
Don't worry. I would've probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on.
Nathan Drake! You just see his ring. Tell me that's not him. We got Jack over here. Eat. Some sugar. That's about it. Do not have a shiv.
Right next to one of their lookout areas. Just going to
I promise someone.
Need full shiv.
Ever since we got in this damn. Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of me.
My pack bag is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
Right. Come on.
Or is this crazy?
Oh. It was over anyways. Whoa. More two left, or is it just one? No, I didn't want to pick it up yet. Where's this guy? Where'd he go? He's completely vanished. Where is he? I swear I don't see him.
Oh shit!
Oh, there he is. We're good.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
I'll take care of these two. Headshots for days. Drop anything? Huh? No. No. It's really sad, huh? I don't know. I think Henry and Sam had this most sad death. More sad than Tess.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Man, relax. You're safe.
Why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
Man?
Here. Check this out. Sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Oh,
alright, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurts.
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Where the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Tell you what, how about I work on my brother?
Any survivors from Earth, they're supposed to meet us there. Tomorrow. You and the girl really join us. It goes down tonight.
He says it's time to go.
Okay.
You tried this before?
That's comfy.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Take me out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
I've been some effect.
There it is! There!
What was that guy even shooting at? Oh, jeez. Was it 4 deaths now? 4 deaths. Dang. Let's try this again.
Hey, hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold up. There it is. There.
I'm gonna run to that cop, that car. Now the Molotov guy's coming this. Okay, now he's going that way. Move. So much guys just come out at once. Here we go. Oh, that guy's gonna see us.
Shit, spotted us. Find something to hide behind.
Good luck with that. It's over. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Henry was behind me. Did he just shoot me? Did he just want to turn on me? You really can't hide from those guys. There's no way coming out.
Hey, how you doing? Just trying to keep warm.
Oh, fuck!
Well, Henry, where were you? Seriously. Keep up with me.
How's it looking up there?
Put down some
down there. We should be good here. We got this. They can't get us here. Crap, now he's coming this way? Really? Come on, go the other way. Go the other way. Go the other way. Go the other way. Go the other.
Shit, they spotted us. Find something to hide behind.
Alright, I got this. Why didn't you grab him? Oh. We got this. Come on, Mr. Molotov. Oh, what? He didn't even throw it. Over there. No! Are you kidding me? He wasn't even out. Oh my god. What was that? That was so stupid. There's no way to stealth these guys because you just can't hide from them.
How you doing? Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Put down some infected.
I gotta go through this again. Hear that? Clicker.
Hey, hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it. I'll see shit.
Hold on. There it is. There.
Okay, how about we hide behind that car? That was our best bet.
Go check over there.
There he is.
No, they saw me already. Great. What? Wait, what? He just... Okay, Mr. Molotov is not anywhere to be seen, so...
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep... You know what, guys? I'm gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did... Let's just quit, okay? I'm gonna take a break. Maybe even eat breakfast. But, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.